fucking smile, Jesus. I swear to God, if you don't smile, I'm gonna call you out, so don't start with me.
Every man.
term in a song, smile. I'm not really as big a dick as you think. Never mind. Anyway, this next song's called Rookie. It's a new song, and it's actually we have these like victory sampler things, and this song's on there if you like it. But also we have an album coming off, going off. It's fucked up. And we got an album coming out on the 25th of this month on Victory, so check it out. This will be on there. What? Was that Gwar? Gwar, okay. All right, as soon as we can get the dicks up here with the spurt shit, never mind. We don't have enough fake blood for that shit. every time we play, just in case you're actually yelling out something serious. I got earplugs in, and we're really loud up here. Only thing I hear when somebody yells something out is, that's all I hear, I'm sorry. Now you're taking advantage of the fact that I can't hear you. I see. Anyway. Song. Yeah, no, this is the last one. This song's called VoiceOver. Oh, we got an Amish crew out there fighting. Oh, yeah, you, what's up, Jim Mackay?
We have one of your people.
Yeah, we abducted our own Amish person right now.
The ways of the English.
Yeah, and by the way, this is our new bass player. His name's Rob.
Yeah.
next song is a song very dear to us. It's called Sunday Bloody Sundown. This next song is another new song. It's called 12 Step Hammer Program. And it'll be on the new CD on the 25th. Also, we got other shit back there for sale, so please buy it. Anyway, this next song is just sort of a sarcastic, funny song about telling stories.
We have something brand new that the Shiloh's
for. Oh yeah, we also have a split with Shiloh. It's a 7-inch and it's like Metallica cover, so it's sort of fun and funny and all that. Yeah, right, no. We're not gonna play that song. Anyway, Beowulf? Okay. Anyway. This next song is just sort of a sarcastic song about spreading rumors about yourself and see what happens when they come back to you. Try it, it's a fun game, do it. For real, it's fun. You'd be a little bit more excited.
I'm excited!
Are you excited? Yay, those guys are excited. Go give them a hug. Alright, that guy shit is drawer security. Anyway, I don't know if you've seen this before or whatnot, but a lot of times when we have time to do so, we try and say a little bit about what we're screaming about up here, because otherwise it's just a bunch of blah, 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 and you have no clue what we're trying to say here. But a lot of our songs have a little bit of a political or social meaning. And this next song, and basically a lot of her songs have the dealings with trying to break out of the whole concept of hardcore politics and punk rock politics and actually doing something with what we say. Instead of worrying about stupid petty shit that we always worry about here, and taking the slogans and taking the finger pointing and all that, and taking it outside and doing something with it. So this song's got the power of being sincere.
Yeah. Oh!
your boys will fire, so it goes up.